Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi learners, welcome back to my English class with me, Miss Jelly. How are you doing today? I hope you are doing good. Today's lesson is narrative text. Okay, after watching this video, you will get some knowledge about the meaning of narrative text, the purpose of narrative text, the kinds of narrative text, and the generic structure of narrative text and the example of narrative text. Okay, now we are going to learn about what is narrative text. Okay, narrative text is the type of English text that aims to tell a story that has a chronological sequence of events that are interconnected. Okay, and the purpose of narrative text is to amuse or to entertain the reader with a story. Next, there are some kinds of narrative text. The first one is fairy stories, mysteries, science fictions, romance, horror stories, adventure stories, fables, myths, and legends, history narratives, ballads, slice of life, or personal experience. There are many kinds of narrative texts. Alright, now we are going to discuss about the generic structure. Okay, in generic structure, there are four generic structure of narrative text. The first one is orientation. What is orientation? Orientation is introduction where the characters, setting, and story time are set, who usually answers when, where, for example, once upon a time, the world survived life in the forest. That's an example of orientations. Okay, now we are going to generic structure number two, complication or problem. In complication or problem, tells the beginning of the problem that caused the crisis or climax. Complication usually involves the main characters of the story itself. In this resolution, it tells about the end of the story in the form of a solution to the problem. There needs to be a resolution to the problem. Problems can be resolved, can be for better or worse, happy or sad. Sometimes there are some complications that have to be resolved. This adds and maintains interest and tension for its readers. Okay, from the last is reorientation or coda. Okay, in this reorientation is the closing statement of the story and is optional. This is optional, you can use reorientation or no. Yeah, can contain moral lessons, suggestion, or teachings from the authors. Okay, now we are going to discuss about example of legend narrative text. So many example of narrative text, but now we choose one example, that is legend narrative text. Do you know about Malin Kundang story? Okay, let's check for the next video. Okay, now let's check about an example of legend narrative text. Do you know Malin Kundang story? Okay, Malin Kundang story is one of example of legend narrative text. Okay, let's look the first paragraph. The first paragraph is tells about orientation. Yeah, you can see or you can read, a long time ago in a small village near the beach in the West Sumatra, a woman and her son lived. They were Malin Kundang and her mother. Her mother was a single parent because Malin Kundang's father had passed away when he was a baby. Malin Kundang had to leave her with his mother. Malin Kundang was a healthy, diligent, and strong boy. He usually went to the sea to catch fish. After getting fish, he would bring it to his mother or sort the caught fish in the tank. Okay, in this first paragraph, tells about orientations. And let's look the second paragraph about complication or problem. Okay, like one day, when Malin Kundang was sailing, he saw a merchant ship which was being raided by a small band of pirates. He helped the merchant with his breath and power. Malin Kundang defeats the pirates. The merchant was so happy and thanked him. In return, the merchant asked Malin Kundang to sail with him to get a better life. Malin Kundang agreed. He left his mother alone. Many years later, Malin Kundang became wealthy. He had a hard ship and was helped by many ship crews loading trading goods. Perfectly, he had a beautiful wife too. When he was sailing his trading journey, his ship landed on a beach near a small village. The villagers recognized him. The news ran fast in the town. Malin Kundang has become rich, and now he is here. Okay, let's look. The second paragraph is complication or the problem of the text. Okay, and now let's look the second slide. Okay, and also. Woman ran to the beach to meet the new rich merchant. She was Malin Kundang's mother. She wants to hug him, release her sadness of being lonely for so long time. Unfortunately, when the mother came, Malin Kundang, who was in front of his well-dressed wife and his ship crews, denied meeting that old lonely woman. For three times, her mother picked Malin Kundang, and for three times, he yelled at her. At last, Malin Kundang said, "No, hair enough, old woman. I have never had a mother like you, a dirty and ugly woman." After that, he ordered his crews to set sail. He would leave the old mother again, but in that time, she was full of both sadness and angriness. Okay. This the continue complication for the second paragraph. Okay, there are two complication here. The first complication and the second complication. And let's look the resolution. The resolution is the ending or the last paragraph. Finally, Enrich Sea cursed Malin Kundang that he would run into stone if he didn't fly this. Malin Kundang just laughed and really set sail. In the quiet sea, suddenly a thunderstorm came. His hug ship was rescued, and it was too late for Malin Kundang to oblige. He was thrown by the wave out of his ship. He fell on a small island. It was really too late for him to fight his curse. Suddenly, he turned into a stone. Okay, the ending for this story is set. Story, yeah. Let for Malin Kundang to say apologies to her mother. Okay, so the ending of this story is sad story. It's called resolutions or conclusions or ending of this story. Okay, and the last explanation is about moral. Moral of this story, and the first moral is from the story is about respect your parents, especially your mother who gave birth to you. Okay, and the second moral is about don't boast about luxury. Okay, and the third is about lying only saves you temporarily. Yeah. Okay. There are three morals of this story. Yeah, it's very benefits for you.